In this month's note, we cover our recent London virtual asset manager breakfast briefing, run through proposed US tax changes and their potential implications for UK fund executives, and have a reminder on employment-related securities reporting, which is due for filing by the 6th of July 2021.
Alvarez and Marcel. Leadership. Action. Results.